Pensei assim, bem uma pei não, é de na oki cano. É de na oki cano, se mais é daí. Me. Quando é que se mexeu? Não, já o cano de anhã no cre. Já o cano de anhã no cre me pachou. Ah, não vou achar minha, onde mais na, bem se 5 years no, me mete mais essa. A gente também já o se bebe, na meia sani a mano aha. Não, me pachou, não. Me mete minha essa. Unless, Mr. O, onde se abotar aí, bia, Mr. O. Ah. Errante.
No.
There is a conspiracy. But you know, sir, there is a plot in your family.
Yeah,
you feel there may be a phobia. But I'm talking about conspiracy. What do I mean by conspiracy? A plot. Sabi, and yet by four and one de sabutu equina. What I'm trying to say here is this: there is an evil intentions. Sabe se siya menu kese kura se siya ni. O nyanko pon e yibibi chile me se. O ko fie no.
Yade. O
fie fie nebe. Yade adie bi ama o bibi ti se banana.
Ah, kwedu. Kwedu.
E wawa se fama. Fama me. You see.
Kwedu no.
Fa kwedu no mame. Fie. Me hon se yususu ye bi koso.
Mi nyanon e de mame eja.
O nyanon bi na de mame woma. Thank God. These are some of the things that I'm talking about. Conspiracy. Plots. Evil plots. Hey, I want you to know. A time for us also. And the Uyam Pai Bon are more dim. What must I say? Hey, Uyam Coupon a ye be beaten me. Say, is she a bonny be a cosso? But let me tell you something about this. I never ever forget this. Don't let someone's opinion about you becoming your reality.
Papa, I have a see, reality crack.
No, don't let it be. See, Bible said, Rebecca, a portrait against Esau, and you on one cassette, you know, and Tafom, you know, Jacob and Esau. Esau, and as I say, Odi, a dear. But in a mammy, a portrait, Emma is Yako Kodi, Kitwan and Sabay Jacob. Now, let's base here. A yende papa Isaac, a can say, Miss, was in a so back kids and one. You could be a beer, a bad day, a bibu, and a bessay, a be if you were Betty. And finally, the Sabbath of Bronson, there is a conspiracy. But all that I can say is that we are going to pray and challenge God. We are going to pray in the name of Jesus Christ and to let the power of God manifest itself in your life. So, and finally, to support the beer or temple. When you are coupon, Sabbath, or man, and sorry, I will have problems. I pray in the name of Jesus Christ, by the reason of the blood of Yeshua Amasiah, in the name of Injia, Yeshua Amasiah, that I deploy the blood of Jesus Christ against any evil intentions, against any evil plot assignment, any conspiracy in your life. By the reason of the blood of Jesus, I discharge the angels of God against any enemy in your family, against every plot, against any evil assignment. Let that conspiracy be destroyed. Let that plan be destroyed. In the name of Jesus Christ, let that assignment be cancelled. Let it be overruled by the superior blood of Jesus Christ. I therefore discharge the angels of God right now on your behalf, that whatever conspiracy, whatever plot that enemy has on you, whatever determination that the enemy has on you, let it be cancelled. Let it be cancelled. Let it be cancelled. Let it be broken. Let that incumbent and the succubents, let all their plans be cancelled. In the name of Jesus Christ. In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Let that plan be cancelled. Let it be overruled. Right now, as I send the angels of God to overrule and overturn every evil intentions in your life. In the name of Jesus Christ, I break, I destroy, I deploy the blood of Jesus, the blood of Jesus, the blood of Jesus, to overrule and overturn every evil intention in your life. In the name of Jesus Christ, that I pray with thanksgiving. Amen. Let me know about this. You be of the most to be able to be. But thank you, Jesus Christ.
I'm not going to be able to do this.
There's always a conspiracy, there's always intention, evil intention or good intention. There's nothing like accident. Whatever that happened in this life came out from a source. There's always a source. As the Bible says, Father, the word Father means source. Abba means source. So when we say Father, we are talking about the source of all creation. So meaning there's a lot of sources beyond the Father, or which is below the Father. You see, there is nothing in this life that just happened without a source. You see, there's always a conspiracy, there's always evil intention, there's always an idea, a thought going on either to kill you or to destroy you. So we have to be very watchful and pray. As Jesus said, cease from prayer, watch and pray. You see, this is what I want to tell all the viewers, that there's always a conspiracy going on in our life, that we have to awake and grow restless. As Isaac advised Esau, that if you grow restless, the yoke shall be destroyed of your neck. Thank God for that.
So for you, that was the brave, what the old guy from the end. And now I'm a young woman, 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 Sansu na so awia we bi betimi akwetimi adi obi anwo akye awia atale kra wo hye because wo hye tuntun e beka se oh we ye de fufu ododo wo hye fufu e said also for can conspiracy and tenace emu obi mfa na num asem and control life ye hia ne se obopom pae na fe working tin wo no aye rest said ye ya bi ye ya da masi atie fuo edi nka no ye nuaba ene di edi animu enya mdi wa bewi osofu bojemi ya da si bebre nya mi nshira o nya mi bema wa ntomu na de bia wa dumi ese de odidos
amen
amen
amen.